Our production level now for like a rolling herd average is higher than it's ever been. The V310 helps you stay competitive in a tight market.
It's been quite the step up, and the amount of information that we can extract from it has been very helpful too for him making decisions.
My name's Darrell Richard, and we live here in Goshen, Indiana. And the farm consists of my wife, Benita, and my son, Robert. Between the three of us, we don't have any hired labor. Original setup continued to wear out, and so we decided we needed to do something to make things more up-to-date, more labor efficient. We wanted to go three times a day to gain the efficiency of three times a day milking, and then you still had to man a parlor if you were doing a conventional parlor, so we opted to go to robots. Been doing that for 4.5 years now, and things are going well. We're happy with that. We didn't go with a guided flow just because of the facilities we tried to retrofit around. You're moving the cows. You're making a disturbance that's not normal. If I was doing it again, I think I would definitely take a look at maybe doing a little more extensive construction and go with a guided flow. And so now we have this flow of data that we can look at. There's obviously advantages to having a computer tell us things that we don't see, because those things are happening whether we see it or not. And so it gives us one extra tool in our toolbox to make sure we can get things fixed right.
I'm Ross Springer from Goshen, Indiana. My practice is Dairy Veterinary Management Services. We're at Darrell Richards Farm today. Now that we have the V310 in, my role has changed a little bit, but I'm still on the farm, and it's moved from more of a traditional palpation veterinary relationship into a more consulting veterinary relationship. We have seen about a 10 to 12% increase in pregnancy rate here, which has really changed, you know, his reproductive performance.
When the vet would come, so we'd headlock 10, 12 cows. And I'd say, well, the V310 says this one is cystic. And he'd check, and yep, and this one's pregnant. And there were no misses. It was always what they said. And so I was sold.
Yeah, we're very impressed. I hope other clients take the advantage of this. Don't think of it as I'm getting rid of a vet or firing a veterinarian. It's just shifting our position on the farm. And hopefully it's giving the veterinarian more information that we as a team with the producer and the nutritionist and everyone else, that we can make better decisions that will positively affect your farm.
To go from the tie stalls 4 hours a day, twice a day, before we switched to the VMS. So, I mean, 4:30 in the morning to 8:30. I mean, you were there. You had to be, or nothing worked. So then when you switch to the VMS, all of a sudden, it's like, what time should we get up this morning? There's only so much you can get done in a day. And so this frees up time. It doesn't erase chores, it doesn't erase responsibilities, but it gives you some time. The V310 helps you stay competitive in a tight market. The DeLaval people went way over and above what they were required to make our startup a success.
Yes, I would highly recommend a V310 on my well-managed dairy farm.